Of the summer wind I came blowing in from across the sea. It lingered there to touch your hair and walk with me. All summer long we sang a song, then we strode that golden sand. Two sweethearts and the summer wind. Like painted kites, those days and nights went flying by. The world was new beneath a blue umbrella sky. Then softer than a piper man, one day it called to you, and I lost you too. The summer wind, ah, the other wind, and the winter wind, they have come and gone. Oh, but still the days, those lonely days, they go on and on. And guess who sighs his lullaby through nights that never end? My fickle friend, oh, that summer wind. Come and gone, but still the days, those lonely days, go on and on. And guess who sighs his lullaby through nights that never end? My fickle, the summer wind, warm summer wind. Ooh, that summer wind. Oh, that summer wind.
Thank you. Thank you. Please. Please, don't love me so much. Thank you, guys. Hello. I had to get close to you. It is my great, great pleasure to introduce you to a great friend, our musical director, our pianist, Mr. Alan Chang. Alan and I, along with Amy Foster Gillis, wrote a beautiful song at that, well, I think they wrote the beautiful part of it. And I'd like to tell you about it. When I was a young boy, I used to do the lawn for my mom every Saturday. And I hated it, because I had one of those really crappy electric lawnmowers, you know what I'm talking about? And the only thing that got me through a big lawn, a two-hour lawn job, was that I would put my headphones on, and I would listen to Casey Kasem's Top 40 Countdown. And I'm telling you right now, it got me through. And I don't know who's listened to Casey Kasem's Top 40 Countdown. Okay, most of the people. So for those of you who don't know, it's a beautiful show, and he takes requests. He would say, "This is Casey Kasem. This is dedicated to Molly, who just lost her father." And I would be going, "Oh, here you go. And I promise you, the other day, I was listening to the radio, and Casey Kasem got to the number one song in the land with Michael Bublé's Home. And I went, "Oh!" Here it is. Thank you for making it number one.